Africanized bees. The sight of them sends a shiver of fear down our spines. After a colony took up residence in my front yard recently, I decided to have them humanely removed with the help of a pro, Roy Otterholt of the Naked Honey Company.
These bees could easily be exterminated and the problem solved, but we would like to try to collect them and turn them into a working, producing colony. So we're going to attempt what's known as a trap out. This colony is a swarm that has moved in to this olive tree, and they have two entrances that they're using, and there's probably a pretty good sized cavity in there. Okay, this might be where I run for the gear. So the trap out procedure, what we're gonna do is we fashioned this cone out of number 8 hardware cloth, and we're going to install this over the main entrance, and the bees will be able to exit this cone, but will not likely be able to find their way back in. They will be desperate for a location to deposit their loads. To accommodate that, we're going to put a small colony right next to it, with the entrance near their entrance, and with any luck, they will go into that new colony to deposit those loads of nectar and pollen. When we're finished, the new colony, which currently is rather weak, should be strengthened, have a significantly larger workforce, and will benefit from the addition of these other bees. And I've had the feeling that Susan would really like to document a sting, and I think she might have just got it.
Susan's gonna back up now.
Now, already around this cone, we have bees clustering, unable to re-enter the colony. So that's a good thing. We're going to make sure that everything's sealed up real well around the edges, because if there's an opening, they will find it. Now, this is the recipient colony. This has a nice, gentle European queen in it. And we're going to place it so that the entrance is very close to the entrance of the old colony. And those returning foragers will smell that queen and the rest of this hive, and they will hopefully go in there.